I am Ellen Hoosens, and I would like to invite you to the upcoming ASHRAE Campus Workshop on Male Fertility Preservation, How Close Are We to Clinical Practice? This workshop is co-organized by the SICK Andrology and the SICK Fertility Preservation. And the workshop will be held in Amsterdam on March 8 and 9, 2018. In the past two decades, a lot of effort has been put to develop fertility preservation and restoration strategies for young boys risking lifelong infertility. For instance, testicular tissue cryopreservation and spermatogonial stem cell transplantation. Although cryopreservation of testicular tissue has been applied in clinic for more than 15 years now, several questions still remain unanswered. During the workshop, you will be updated on the latest technological developments, on the progress made so far, and on current European initiatives. Special attention will be given to spermatogonial stem cell cryopreservation and transplantation, but also to sperm differentiation in vitro. Take the opportunity to meet all major players in the field of male fertility preservation and register today.